Part C can be quite tricky if you don't do it right. You can run into some problems. So please pay careful attention. Again, we are in the phase diagram. Now look, please read carefully the problem statement. It says liquid from the first tank. So only the liquid from the first tank is flashed through another expansion valve, and the pressure is reduced to 20 psi. So let's take where we were in the second tank right here, right? If you recall, enthalpy 55 and pressure 200 psi. We are in the liquid vapor mixture region. But it says the liquid from the first tank is flashed. So what you have to do is, this is state two. So you got to go to the saturated liquid line. This is where you have to be careful. You can't go directly from here to 20 psi. That will be wrong. That's what I mentioned earlier. You have to be careful. It can be tricky because the liquid, see here, it is shown in the schematic. The liquid from the first tank is flashed. So you have to go from point two, which is the state in the first tank, to the saturated liquid line and then go down to 20 psi. It will be quite a bit down, go down, and I think it will cross this border which, so you go to, there is a border there which separates, the kind of horizontal line. So you go down to 20 psi, okay? So you go down to 20 psi, and here is saturated solid. So 20 psi. 20 psi pressure. Remember, pressure is on the y-axis. So go to the saturated liquid line, then go down to 20 psi. This is state 3. What do you see in state 3? So this is solid and this is still vapor. So it will be a solid vapor mixture. So how do you give the phase description? This is part C. The phase description, so for part C, the phase description is solid vapor mixture. Solid vapor mixture.